What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. I'm gonna continue where I last left off, where I actually died at Isagawa, and from the previous episodes, I learned a lot from you guys, giving me tips about squashing those little bugs to get life shrooms. So I got a lot of those in my inventory right now. I got two of them, plus I already ate one, so I already have one active. So if I die, I get revived automatically. I also found a hidden vendor on what floor was it on? Moki right there, for third floor, and he sold like materials, and he sold like three blueprints, like two masks, and I think a firecracker blueprint. But it wasn't really worth the money, because it cost like 10,000 gold for the blueprints and shit, and I wasn't paying that, and it wasn't worth it anyways. I'm also rocking a machete on the one hand, butterfly on the one knife hand, so I can use the backstab abilities. Plus, the one thing about the butterfly knife, if you go for your super kill and you back off, you get roll out real quick, so you always got a good escape if you're facing someone. Okay, who we got here? Yeah, we got guys with guns. Well, that's a sniper right there. That must be a PK. Or hater, I should say. Come on, sniper. I know you want to come and get me. There we go. Man, everybody's going after that hater. I gotta climb back up. Alright, I'll back off for a second. I know they would both come. Thank you for your snake. I will take it. I could need it for gunners. I run into another damn sniper. Like that one over there. Alright, this became a sniper duel. And you're dead. Why not just get rid of the last bullets, drop it, get it in my inventory, and we're good to go. Alright, let's get my machete out. I think it's everybody in this area. I hope. Oh, we got another piece of paper right here. What is this one? Oh yeah, I forgot to say, this will probably tell you about, Jyoku Fushia. Have you been to that name? Yet it calls itself the moving department store, and it tends to disappear just as quick as it appears. It'll stay in the same place until you quit your game, though, so if there are any products you're after, better buy them quick. Okay. There's another video for him. I'm like level 13 with my machete right now. Let's see. Mushroom collection. I already knew about the mushroom. I think I already got it from when I, whatchamacallit? When I, I forget what they call it. The hell? Okay, well then. I don't think I'd be that happy if I had grenades strapped to my Yeah. I think. Oh, it's a stamp. Hell, dude. I haven't seen one of these in a long time. How did I miss? Like, come on. I haven't really found too many of those, unfortunately. That decoy bomb. I also found a lot of blueprints that I've been farming like a motherfucker. Killing a lot of people, going to a lot of people's places and raiding them and whatnot. Air Force helmets. No, thank you. Nope. Been raiding a lot of places, at least the ones with the most money. And, yeah. It's been, really helpful. Something's going on over here. Oh, this is where I died last time. I don't remember this place. Okay. Come on, buddy. Get down. Jungle E machete. I will take that. Since this is my thing's about to break anyway, so why not? This one's a little crazy. This, like I said, this is where I died last time. I had to get somebody to come over here. Okay, sniper sees me, good. Oh no, that's an assault rifle. Never mind. Backing off. Come on. Yep. They're done. There, we got the twins. Yep, no thank you. I don't know how the hell they get the swing on me. I think I know I gotta lose them. Noxious. I don't have a helmet on, do I? Yeah, well, I don't wear the damn thing. I need something to cover my head. Since I don't got no more food anymore. Yeah. This is gonna be interesting. It's only that machine left. These are usually easily to deal with. Wired, I'll take it for the hell of it. Hopefully I get to an elevator because I need it to make something. Like I said, I did find a lot of blueprints for like clothes and, I say weapons too much, but mainly clothes. Yeah, good. Like I said, I don't have really too many weapons. I'm gonna use up whatever I have of this weapon. Okay, we got to the next floor at least. Like I said, I did raid a lot of people. At least, like I said, the ones that had the most gold on. I like to keep on calling it bounty. Because it feels like it's what it's given me for defeating them. And it seems like the most interesting things I defeated them. The ones that have these 3,000 to 4,000 gold on their heads. Pretty much. I'm going to go for low gold or anything. And plus, along with the money you earn from defeating them, you get a lot more. You get a new quest, new email. What is this? Let's see here. Uncle Death, more fighters. Okay, so I could do tier 3 now, if I think. Or tier 4. I don't know what it is. What is this character? This is a tier 2 character. The next is tier 4, which I'm going to make... tier 4. Tier 3, god damn it. I'm going to make a tier 4 character next. Because I know a lot of people have been... also telling me to do that. And I appreciate all the comments you give me. It's pretty awesome of you guys. Give me the support I need. And, yeah. Elevator, yes, come here. I want this elevator. And I bet the boss room is right over there. Or something like that. Hello. We're gonna go down first. Get some more clothes before we actually face the boss, because I don't know how to deal with. So, yeah. Get my health back. Because I have a lot of food and everything, and armor. Not armor, but I got weapons already made up and everything in the chest. I just probably gotta buy some armor, though. It's the only thing. But that won't take that long. And we go face the boss. The next boss. Kaga. Like I said, I know there's a lot of people playing way ahead of me when it comes to this game, but blood them. I also heard, I don't know, it's been back and forth when it came to what people saying, but what I heard from my friend, that for only the jackals to show, you have to kill everything on one floor. Like if I go to floor 1, you kill everything, and then I remain on that floor for like an hour. They don't attack you if, they don't just randomly show up if you're farming an area, because of how they would have attacked me by now. I farm areas like crazy. Let's actually take a look at what we have in here. Luck discount. Let's just play a thing I don't need.
You've got something nice there, ain't ya?
Steel tribe mask. Sell this. Sell this off. Sell this off. I need that wire mountain for something. I can't remember what I was using it for. I can't remember. What was I trying to do? Oh, yeah, butterfly knife. Yeah, I wanted to get the next stage of it.
This one
going to do right now. I need wire mountain for that. It gets plus that, plus that, plus that. Not bad. It gives me a lot of pluses. Health, speed. I think a hand is luck, if I'm not mistaken. Not bad. I gotta work towards getting that. That is probably the best helmet I've seen. I also got this knighthood. I got the Phantom Soldier body. I got Steel Tribe body. I got this Barrett Punisher body. Steel Tribe pants. Assault Force pants. Phantom Soldier pants. Priest leggings, which I'm wearing right now. And that's about it. Because of weapons, at least. I don't have weapons. Death bag. I'll just sell this one off. Fuck it. It's just a waste of my space. I'll just make some new stuff. Buy some. I need I think I need helmets.
Thanks.
Need
come back anytime.
Yeah, I need legs. Okay.
Oh, welcome back. Thanks.
I'm gonna buy a set of this. I know I have already made weapons, but I might just buy them because I could just get them. And I need to buy my legs.
Come back anytime.
Right, oh yeah, I gotta get all the items from what should we call it? Put this in my hand. I still have my shitty activated, don't I? Yeah, I do. Okay. I saved all this. I got a lot of stuff. There's two things in here that I grabbed from doing the... What the fuck was it? It was like a tournament between Pennsylvania and Michigan. And since I'm part of Pennsylvania, we won. I got like 45,000 gold and 45,000 SP. So it was fucking awesome. Login bonus. I got life room just right there. Just getting all this gold and stuff. Got another death metal. Got another pill bug. I'll take that. Damn, we got all these pill bugs. Alright, we got a few skill things. I like to see those. Let me see. I got a. What the. I think it might be in my inventory. I'm gonna restore this. Restore this. It's so much shit. Holy crap. Actually, I might take that back out and cook that up. I think my gun. The gun was in here, right? Where the hell did it go? Unless it automatically destroyed itself, which kind of will suck. It did. Alright, let's do some cooking with Kuro again. God damn it. Fucking people always gonna attack my fucking base, but whatever. Whatever. It's no big deal, honestly. Yeah, they destroyed my base. Well, whoop-de-doo, I give them. I wasn't really even defending my base, honestly. I wasn't wasting my time or my fighters to do that.
Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer
okay,
in the power
decal.
Of the mushrooms.
Emerald core, or just emerald. Damn it! Increased defense by 10%. Drill sergeant, increased attack and defense of war symbol weapons and equipment by 7%. And I got the health discount. I think or luck discount right there too. Not bad.
Come again.
Come again. Let me see how much. No, we'll do. So we got a lot of time. We'll go. Well, actually, let's do this first.
Oh,
I want to do
been
this.
Waiting for you, fellow
I want to buy a stew mushroom. 50,000. I know it's gonna be a lot.
Good choice. I will now cook my special mushroom stew. Secret of my success. All done, my gracious masterpiece. The secret of my success. Believe in the power of the mushroom.
I got a drill sergeant again. What the fuck?
Without mushroom,
okay, that was
there's
weird.
No glory. There is nothing.
All right, let's go invade somebody real quick.
Tetsuo is the name.
And this is how usually I attack people, and I don't know if this is different for everybody else or everybody knows this. I don't really care about these guys. Raid. Right next to their little, their metal, I look at how much gold they're worth. And if they're high enough, I will challenge them. So far, the 3289 is the only one that's high enough right now. 3289, 3289, 3296. Nothing that great. Oh, there we go. Yep, this guy's definitely worth it. Let's go and. Aw, you motherfucker. I hate when it does that. Come on. Can I attack any of these dudes? Like, come on, seriously? Oh, man, it sucks. I hate when it does that. I know they're being attacked, but come on. I guess I'll just go with a 30. I'll go with a 3500 right here. Fuck it. Spend $500 and pretty much get that back in and some.
Hold on to something. It's going to get bumpy.
I'm doing this with no pants. talking about, going commando on this job. Character does look badass, though.
Be careful.
Oh, come on. One shot.
Die, bitch!
One shot. And she's the one I could go capture if I want to. Frame rate, holy shit. Yeah, give me a point, she did some damage. Fucker. That's it, you're done. You're gonna pay for that.
I like it.
Is that the only one you have? Okay. So all that. Give me, come on, give me my gold. One shot. And I could go and take that prisoner with me. I don't know why I keep on thinking it's to the left for some reason. Old bicycle. Probably won't keep her along because, honestly, they never stay in my location that long anyways because somebody would just rescue them instantly. So it's like pointless trying to even hide them unless you got like level 100 characters that could literally beat the shit out of anybody. Got my money back. And yeah. I'll probably just end up releasing her. Like I said, once it does its thing. He said, it's pretty much, that's how it goes, as much as I jump into people's, half the time I don't find a fight, which is kind of disappointing. But I guess some people are just afraid that they'll lose their characters, which could happen to any character, doesn't matter what level you are. You could try to fight to get it back, but, or somebody play could release her, but then you even know she's gone. Do 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 do. There's Uncle Prime. It's randomly how that happens. Let's go release her. The only reason I even captured her is because, yeah, to get the, in that little charade, that little fight. we got food. I gotta put one of those little stew mushroom things, because I don't need three of them when I have one still active. I will take more food, though. Well, how's my, okay, I got two machetes and two, I got three machetes. Okay, we're good. Food. Take one of these out, take one of these out. I'll take one of these out, why not? They're all food, so. Alright, let's go to Kaga. And face the boss, or whatever the hell is up here. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. Well, I'm glad to actually face the boss because I could get tier. Well, I already have tier 3 unlocked, I think, now. Shit. It's gonna be the next thing I grind. If you actually don't see a video on the day, which kind of why I was a little late putting this one up today on. Well, it's actually Monday now, but it was Sunday. It's because I was grinding my ass off to get enough stuff to do the next part. Because as I get a lot higher levels, it's gonna be. I'm not saying it's more difficult, but it will be a grind to get some stuff so I can even do the next floor. Could have to go this way if I'm not mistaken. pistol? I'm confused. Yeah, she has a machete. Help, she hits a hard. She hits a hard. What the hell is going on over there? Is it die or something? What's going on below? What? Oh god. I'm not too dead. Yep, I'm dead.
Long time no see. So, what do you think about our insurance offer now? Really? Thank you so much. Strong decision.
Is it me or did my mushroom, my life shroom get more? I don't have it activated. Friend. All right, now this guy's gonna be easy to kill.
Oh yeah.
I don't know either why, if that thing wasn't active at the time or what the hell was going on with that. I will take this defense mushroom. I wonder why this guy died. Kinda weird. I don't know if that the effects on that defense mushroom even works, but. At least I found one of these things again.
3, 2, 1.
It should be good. This time I definitely... I don't get that game. Like... Can somebody explain that game to me? It's honestly... Let me actually look at what the fuck that's all about. Like, it seems like I miss every time I'm pushing on all those buttons. Like, seriously. Okay, that's one. Okay, make sure I check all these. Turret barbs. Okay, stamps. Once you access the stamp machine, the stamp minigame will begin. Press X with good timing to press in the falling stamps. That's what I did. I still missed. What the hell? Whatever. Can't figure that minigame out. You literally all just saw me do that, and of course I failed. Going here. Check this way. This place doesn't look scary enough. A lot of steam though. A dead end! Yeah! A lot of steam. I thought it would like burn out some shit. So the boss is, must be over here. Actually, can't wait to get in there. God, this fog. Hey, buddy. These guys hurt, that's for sure. Well, what the hell? Interesting, I guess? You could say? Or no, hold on. Okay, there we go. I hear it screaming at the fucking robots and everything. Okay, I guess I'll have to get down there, but eventually. There's a health bar over there, I can see there's quite an enemy. About to jump down to my death from here. Hell just shot at me. Just a little bit. All my damn bullets just kill you. Fucker. This up. What the hell? Okay, then. I can definitely say I'm out of my element here. Alright. I guess we're going down. And of course I fucking hurt myself, but whatever. I already have him. Oh, hello. Even these guys are not weak to my stuff. Damn ways on this floor. Well, before I actually move on, I'm probably going to end it here. Guys, thank you for watching. I thought I was going to get to the boss, but I guess we'll save that for the next episode. But thank you for watching. Like I said, I always appreciate if you leave a like and subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next part. Peace.